By enabling Smart RTH, you can bring your aircraft back to the home point safely at any point during your flight. Before taking off, set an RTH altitude in the safety section of the app. The RTH altitude should be set within the range provided, and it should be higher than any nearby structures. When the aircraft is further than 20 meters from a recorded home point, tap the RTH icon on the left side of the screen, and the aircraft will land or return to home automatically. Press and hold the RTH icon in the app or the RTH button on the top left of the remote controller. The aircraft will automatically return to home. When the aircraft is less than 20 meters away from the home point, tap the icon on the left side of the screen, and you will see a landing icon. Tap this icon, and the aircraft will land automatically. When the aircraft's flight altitude is lower than the preset RTH altitude, the aircraft will ascend to the RTH altitude, and then fly straight back to the home point. When the aircraft's flight altitude is higher than the preset RTH altitude, the aircraft will fly straight back to the home point. When it arrives above the home point, it will land automatically and turn off its motors. When encountering an emergency, you can tap the X icon on the left side of the screen or press the flight pause and RTH button on the top left of the remote controller to disable the RTH. The aircraft will hover in place after the RTH is disabled, allowing you to control the aircraft manually. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.